Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Monster Island. Now, last time on Monster Island, we got started on this journey, which has been pretty fun. Now, we're going to get back into the game on Roblox. So, let's get going into the game. Now, we're going to play the game because the game's awesome. But, I've heard you can unlock this pet by encountering and defeating the headless horseman on Bloxburn Island. So we're gonna travel to Bloxburn Island and try to defeat the headless horseman. I don't know if we can because it's a Christmas update, but we're gonna see if it can be done. We're gonna see if it can be done. So let's see, so we're gonna see if we can get Glass and Iron, just to start here. Okay. Use portal, okay, the drawing game, okay. So of course we're gonna join the game. And we're gonna attack. Okay, so we're gonna use our trusty sword that we got. We're gonna use the trusty sword. And hope that Headless Horseman comes out. I'm hoping the Headless Horseman comes out because I want the Headless Horseman. But doesn't look like it's gonna be happening. It looks like the Headless Horseman is more likely to come out during the Halloween event. But we're gonna see if it can be done. We're gonna see if it can be done. We're gonna see if it can be done. Let's see if it can be done. Let's see if it can be done. You can't kill me. I'm unkillable. Let's go. I'm unkillable. Just kidding, I'm not unkillable, I'm like unkillable. Die! Die, 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 die! This is so much fun! This guy's definitely play this. If this is a new type of game, this guy's definitely play this. And honestly, this is my type of game. Five Jordan, oh, okay, five Jordan. These are five Jordan, okay. Oh, they made some barricades over there. Nice. Alright, get me up, get me up! Die! You know he must die. Dude, you must die! Die, 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 dude, die! This game is so much fun! This game is like, you have no idea how much fun this game is. You have no idea. You think this game is like stupid when you're into it, but no, no, no. It's like the best game ever. Everyone can play this game. Everyone said he's played this game once. And if they don't like it, then they don't have to play it anymore. But this game is awesome. Go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Woo! Kill them! Now I remember when I used to think that bots fighting the game was like the coolest game ever on Roblox. This is not even compared to that game. Now get me up! Get me up! Oh no. Ah, get me up of here! Get me up! Juggle Warbones, what? Go, 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 go! Juggle Warbones, let's go! We need to defeat Juggle Warbones. Okay, we need to defeat Juggle Warbones. Maybe, if we just defeat enough of them. Oh gosh. What the heck of Juggernaut Warbonds? Juggernaut Warbonds. What the heck of Juggernaut Warbonds? I need more health! Goblin! Goblin! That's Goblin! 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 That's like nothing Goblin. That's like nothing Goblin. They're not... I'm not even like a naval governor or whatever. Oh, found him. Die! Oh my god, that guy's hard. One of a kind hard net. He is one of a kind hard net. Die. Die, you idiots! Die, you idiots! Ah, what a guy! Whoops! I don't know what fun, I just effed out of the game. Whoops. So much fun! Let's go! Juggling robots, you're dead! Die! I have no clue, but I'm having fun. Ah, die! Oh no. Oh crap. No, apparently we have, three bottles all the time. And after we wait. Wait a really long time to use the second bottle. We still can't use the second bottle, but I really don't need the second bottle. Can you please just send out your friend, the head of Fortnite. Ah, boing. Poop, poop, blah, blah, blah. Die. Oh, I can finally use that. I don't need it right now, though, but you can finally lose your health weapon now. If you didn't know. If you didn't know. I can use my health weapon now. Okay. Die. This is taking a while. I'm level 14. Can't complain. Can't complain. I can't complain. Yap me up! Yap me up! Getting the what? How? Then we're all there. The only thing we can do to it is just shoot it. Oh, you can make it walk, yeah, walk all over you. Oh god, no, please. Oh god, please, no! Okay, here's my gun. This is my gun right now. Whoa, I got a 3672. the Night Sword probably would be better than the Bobotman Sword. The weak Puffin set. The Puffin set then. I'm hoping it's what I need. No promises though. I feel like this is the same exact portal as that time. Die! Wheelchair! But dang it! I think it's a stupid bug! And if you're wondering, it's an actual bug, not a fake bug that it just came up with my imagination. So in in boss fighting stages there is there's unlimited ammo. This game was not unlimited ammo though. I limit to the ammo. Which makes more sense than having unlimited ammo, but I think unlimited ammo is pretty cool. And then what's the point of reloading the ammo? I have no idea. But I think the point is, then there's only one kind of weapon. There's only one kind of weapon in the game. So I'm pretty sure that means that there's that is why. Now, in this game, there's a lot of cool stuff in the game. Like, the different weapons you can get, and the different things you can get by completing different weapons. And the different weapons you can get mostly with a certain level. Sonic 3 is pretty cool. It honestly kind of reminds me of Splatoon. Splatoon is like, it's really cool, but I like to beat the game. I mean, I would love to play Splatoon again, but my Wii U at my dad's house. I'm at my dad's house right now. My Wii U at my dad's house does not work that good. Why is that, you say? Because my brothers. And maybe my sister broke the game. And they the offer is not them, but I know it was one of them because one day when I went down there, it was broken and no one was using it. For a long time, and you know why they were using it? Because it was broken. Exactly my point. The Wii U gamepad is broken, and the Wii U gamepad is the only Wii U game is the only controller that works with Splatoon. That's if you're playing Food Floor with the second floor. It's pretty stupid. That's a pretty stupid concept. No. All online! That's pretty cool. Online mode in that game is pretty cool. Not the quest that you can do, that's pretty cool too. But the final Splat Party was this summer, I think. And plays out with this demo. I'm pretty sure the final Splat Party was demo. The final Splat Party, that's pretty cool. I didn't participate in it. Why? I asked why. Well, mainly because the Wii was moving. And another reason was... Well, not... You don't have to have another reason. This is the Wii wasn't working, so I couldn't participate in that anyway. And my dad doesn't seem to care that much. Because he is not into that much for your games. He's like, why are you playing video games? It's ruining your life. Why are you doing this? It's ruining your life. Well, I can do what I want, Dad. But if I want you to pick up my car, then I have to do what you want. Which, I will do that. No one will tell my dad this. I'll do what he wants me to do. Until college is done. And I'm gonna do whatever I want. Or whatever it is. What I want. With my job. If I find video games until 5 o'clock in the morning, I don't care. Just kidding. I probably won't ever put video games until 5 o'clock in the morning. I would have to have energy for that, and I don't have enough of it. Unless I never drink tons of Monster for which would be really cool and fun, and I love Monster Hunter Drift. I love it. Like, one time, caffeine that affect me, and then at 12 o'clock at night, I'm like, bouncing off the wall, and I'm like, yeah, but we want it. This doesn't affect me. I'm just kidding, it does. When I'm tired, and I have energy when I'm tired, and I have energy, but I go crazy. So yeah, that might be why.
Oh geez, that
bug bit me. It's so itchy all of a sudden, right by my neck. It's more itchy over there. It's like the bug bit me. Don't bite me, bug. Okay, this is a game pretty boring. So, honestly, I'm gonna leave the island. Okay, so, I'm gonna just see. Let's see. Crossbow. How much gold do I have? That's how much gold I have. Okay. Whoa, okay. Nice gold, 200. Buying it. Iron. I want a combo. Totally buying it. Totally equipping it. Okay. Rapid fire overwhelm enemies. 1.56. Oh, that's pretty much it. Not. So back to main menu. No, you know, I'm not gonna go back to main menu. I'm gonna go to which I am. Or whatever that name is. I don't know. I don't know what the name is. Who knows what the name is? I don't know. Careful. No weapons, attack, okay. Wait, what? Wait. Okay, so do I still have this on? When it in key, so I have no armor on anymore. So my gear. No armor. I go into armor. I get add to appeal and then I just attack. No, I thought I had that good armor on. Yeah, I do have the normal one now. That's good. Now I have to talk to Jean, or whatever his name is. Hi again, Omega Red Zone. If you have a moment, I would require your assistance again. The Vision Scout, if I owe you, managed to finish the field and we're going to find out why. The seal generator is undergoing hidden far away from the evil doors that are guarded by the zombie goblin. Because it kills the goblin graveyard, and we're going to change it through it. We're going to charge through it and solve the mystery. Here, take this armor. You need specific protection from the zombies. We found that pearl works very well in undead defense. Make sure you wear this armor while in the cave, otherwise the zombies will tell you about. The entrance is just beyond the eastern tower, that the one across from this one. Look out for the trapdoor between some standing stones. When you get down the talked way, he will point you in the right direction. I'll meet you at the end of the cave. See you soon. Okay, so this is a cool armor, apparently. Okay. I hope I get to keep it. Yeah, this seems pretty cool. Okay, let's go. Let's get going. Into the goblin graveyard, well I'll be. I'll be done. Here we go, now open trap door. Click join. I'd like to join a friend, but I can't join any friend yet. Because none of my friends are playing this. Whoa, spikes! Holy god! Holy god! There's spikes in here! Holy god! How?
Design. Design leads to bound targets to accurate mechanisms. Oh, that long target. I see now. Oh my goodness, this is like a long way down. Unseen goblin. Undead. Undead Goblin, oh my goodness, he's like sitting there. Well, don't shoot me, I just wanna get to a hill. Help me! Oh my! Oh my! Oh my. I'm gonna try to get to a hill. Dying. Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! The bug is killing me! The bug is gonna kill me! Why is the dead gonna kill that stupid bug? And some of you only bothers me when I'm at the computer. It doesn't bother me anytime I was anywhere. God is green to a green to a rock. This is green, but oh my goodness, I fell off again! I fell off again! Thank you, man. Now get through there first. Ah, stupid bug! Stop going to a spot to attack me. I'm always having bad guys attack me in the game. Don't attack me in real life, bug. If you want to exactly a real bug. Yeah. Actually, a real bug. Go. Thank you. One. Now I have to go slowly and carefully. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna fall off again. I'm gonna fall off again. Please don't make me fall off again. Okay, so please don't make me fall off again. I don't feel like dying. I don't feel like falling off again either. What? How is this even fail? Aha, I killed it. I killed a stupid bug. Huh. What, bro? I don't care. Do you see I'm busy? Playing an awesome game on Roblox that you knew for total play. Uh-oh, I'm just don't wanna fall off. Block. This game is that boss fighting stages, it's like way better. It's like way better. I'm level 16 right now. Block, something at all. I'm gonna die again. Oh my goodness, I died again! Okay, guys, I'm not gonna die this time. I don't wanna
god, die again! Oh my goodness, I can't go that fast! Okay, I can't go that fast. I cannot go that fast, okay. I even know that I cannot go that fast, okay. But it's gettable here. Okay. Guess we're here. Oh my goodness! I thought I had it, guys. Okay, let's go. So, get my gun out and shoot that down. Okay? And then one across it. Okay, so be very careful to not fall. Okay. Oh, you missed. Okay, so. Oh my god! This is like so hard, okay. So I know. Okay. Let's go. Looks like it's about time to end the episode because it's about that time. As always, guys, so. And that this episode, please smash the like button down below for us, and I'm gonna try to get out of this area, like, right now. Try to get out of this area. Please, let me get out of this area. Okay, so, smash the button down below for us if you enjoyed the episode today, and, yeah. And you know you're gonna enjoy it because I'm gonna get past it right now. The path is your part right now. No more mess ups, no more places, no more anything. I'm gonna get through this part right now. Okay, so this is really freaking me out right now. I don't wanna die. Okay, good. Oh my goodness, thank you so much. Now, that's all for today's episode. Please smash the button down below for us because we're defeated. I'm gonna get up out and continue playing this game. So, see you guys in the next episode. Bye!